Okay, here we are at 814 Bienvenida in Pacific Palisades. We're running the camera. We're running the camera from the powder room bathroom right by the washing machine. You can see we located this just outside where the ABS and clay come together. They did shoot a fiberglass lining upstream. You can see there's very minor roots coming in through the band here. Pull it back a little bit, and that's right by that retaining wall. Coming back, this has all been relined. The lining looks okay. But what they did is they stopped short because there's a Y there where the connection ties in the house. And we're going to show you that Y. That Y is packed full of roots. And that's underneath the bricks, approximately about 4.5 feet deep. Let's slow down now. Right here, come back slowly. You can see it's packed full of roots, and that's clay. You can see that that's hasn't been relined. That's underneath the bricks, like I said, 4.5 feet deep. Coming back, still clay pipe. Then we transition to cast iron. Now this is heading through the footing. Then we transition back to ABS plastic. This is all ABS plastic underneath the house, which all looks like it's in good condition. The washing machine, something's draining. Just slow down a second, just showing that it's ABS. Okay, let's come back. You can see it's flowing nicely. This is all ABS plastic. What we're going to do is there's a secondary clean out in the, I guess, the master bedroom, bathroom. We're going to run the camera from there next to inspect the rest of the main sewer underneath the house. Let's bring it out, show them where we're at. Here we are in the powder bathroom. We're going to go ahead, we're going to stop the recording here, and we're going to make a second video for the master bathroom.